is Karl Franzens Botanical Garden. Here I have seen some plants and flowers which I haven't seen before.